Feels good. I love New York. I really look forward to playing in the Open. I mean, it's so much energy, especially for the tournament. You know, there's a lot of New Yorkers, a lot of players, you know, just getting into the vibe of things.